Thank you. I appreciate the help.
Hey, you! Cloud, right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? Alright, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Chocobos are scared to death.
Can hardly blame them for that.
Screw you,
goddamn Emily!
You didn't mention you ever seen
even once!
Not gonna make it into work anytime soon.
Hey, now.
I know you.
You're Eret's bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
TV's so boring.
It's you, my good merc! What brilliant timing you have!
Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for The Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief,
is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Then I'll make this quick. So, my good Merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is, I got mugged. She took it. Took it all, man. I tried to chase her down. I really did. But she was real fast-like. Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out. Come on, bro.
What'd she look like?
Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah, she was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
You know how many allowances this one stupid ticket cost me?
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
They're nothing. We'll be back.
Get your ass out of here.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
That.
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up! Nothing personal. Going in. My turn.
Why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smartasses. With good hearts.
I got your number.
I'll do better.
Don't have a chance!
Let's dance, asshole!
You're mine. Keep it together.
Let me handle this. Let's finish this.
Not bad. Finish it quick. Get ready.
Oh, we're done here.
Thank you.
Won't take long.
Not with me here.
Too bad. Deal with that.
I got this. You're down. Not too. Goodbye. You're up. Bring it.
See ya. Don't come back!
We won't hold back.
Sucks to be you! Oh, we're done here!
This won't take long. Here we go.
Want some more?
See ya. Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
I've got a sister.
We got this far.
Dad looks pretty worn out.
Ain't no walking away from this.
So you'd better go. Come on!
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
If this is what you want!
Get ready! It's over.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
What? It wasn't me! You've got the wrong girl! Never committed a crime in my life!
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last gill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Whew, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did you?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Kyrie, please. Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do! And then who will protect me? I can't handle this on my own!
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Colosseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess. You'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
Man, if I'd known he was Shinra... Well, lesson learned.
seriously.
Let me handle this. It's on you.
How'd you like that?
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
Enough. Don't overdo it.
Ain't no thing.
Nothing to it. Deal with that. Hang back. Don't overdo it.
Stop all this! Now this is fun!
Nothing personal. Let's get this over with. That's fast.
Oh, we're done here! Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
There's the gem with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this, and that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
He looks so sad. Pink. So sad.
Oh, hey,
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too.
Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry, she's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks!
I ain't got long in here.
Everything gone. Just like that.
Dawn 2? What's gonna happen to this town with that?
See that crowd over there? Think they're all set.
Can't believe our luck. Thought for sure we'd be able to meet with them. Oh, guess a lot more people made it out than I thought.
There's nothing quite like kicking back and letting the music flow through you. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Cornelius' mansion.
The Coliseum is open for business and hungry for fresh meat. So step right up and try your luck.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
The hell you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Let's dance, asshole. It's on you.
To his list of impressive achievements.
Ah, that wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Right.
Nothing personal.
It's on you.
Hang back. Take the lead.
Don't be nothing left to you when I'm
all set.
Ha!
Bring
Come back anytime you want to fight. And then boom! These adorable little guys will melt your heart and your face off.
It's been hours now. I don't think you've done enough.
Believe me, I have enough.
Nope. Not yet. Andy. Cloud. How are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible. Well, well. What do we have here? I can see your Cerner likes to train on it to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique, slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learned from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're gonna collect it.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, want to give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins. It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in it. If you are.
All right, then. The winner will be...
Together, we will surpass our limits.
Your form's looking good! That's how it's done!
Not bad at all!
You've got this! Come on!
I knew you could do it!
You can do better than that!
Is that the best of you?
You've got this! Come on!
Don't forget to breathe! Not bad at all!
Your form's looking good! That's how it's done! Your form's looking good!
Thank you. I had quite a wonderful time.
I hope you know that a single loss means nothing. The important thing is to keep trying. Never give up the fight. Are you ready? Let's not disappoint each other.
You've got this! Come on!
I knew you could do it!
Not bad at all!
That's how it's done! You've got this! Come on!
I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good! That's how it's done!
I knew you could do it!
You got this, come on!
Not bad at all!
You got this, come on!
Your form's looking good! I knew you could do it!
That's how it's done! You got this, come on!
Not bad at all!
It seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Vibing with this jam, too? You can have a copy if you want.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today. But man, was I wrong.
All those waiting to enter the Honeybee Inn, please form a line.
A pleasure to see you again, sir.
You a regular?
Since you're here, sir. Might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
No.
But I had to make sure.
A little liquid courage. I hope you make the trip.
We'll be right back.
if I can ever go back there.
Do this. Then we won't have to worry about money.
Hey there! We're a farmer. See, but we stock other stuff too. Thanks a bunch!
Ones. I just want people to smile more. Wow, what a song. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Yeah! Yeah! I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior! Yeah! I can take on the world! It's time I took action, made a stand!
Hell yeah, that's it! That's the fire we need right now! Be a force for change, brother!
Don't you think?
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? This song is a favorite of mine.
Sure. I know this one. Marlene and I danced to it before.
That's wrong! Wrong, wrong, wrong! This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Wow!
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
Isn't this great? Everyone's smiling again. Thanks so much for the help.
Our pleasure. I think we needed it, too.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgard, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
See that crowd over there? You think they're all Sector 7 refugees?
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodations? Have a safe trip.